Hello everyone, Ryan from Earth Trim Gardens, and welcome to the super edit of the front yard of one of the biggest jobs I have ever done. You might have just recently watched the 5-in-1 videos of the backyard of this property. This is also another 5 visits or 5 videos all compressed into one super long video. The success of the longer videos have been wonderful, so I thought I'd put this one together for you to enjoy as well. For those of you who haven't seen this series yet, this job was done at a significant discount to the gentleman who lives here due to him going through some physical difficulties. He was having a bit of a rough time with things at the moment, so I offered him my services at quite a heavy discount, and he was happy for the job to be recorded. And that was also thanks in part to revenue made through advertising and the Buy Me a Coffee page that I have set up. I hope you guys enjoy this video. I always look forward to your comments, so feel free to drop me one. I always do my best to reply to as many of them as possible. I hope you enjoy. Thanks and speak to you soon.
Right, so how's the naivety of me? Last night I'm thinking I'll come to this job, get started, spend a couple of hours, maybe three, and get both nature strips done. But what are we, about half an hour in? And I think I've brought back to the proper edge about 5 meters of nature strips. So I think the goal for today, because we're starting to run out of light probably in the next hour or so, is hopefully just try to do this edge all the way down. But even that's a bit of a big task. So we'll just see how we go. And we'll just do the best that we can with the light that we've got. Righto. We'll be right back. Alright, so we have an edge, finally. What I'm going to do is off camera, very quickly, just tidy up this stuff. It's just a little bit too much moving the camera from one spot to another. So I'll just quickly do that with the whip snipper and the shovel. And then what I'll do is I will redo this edge. Just get that nice and neat again. And then I'll run the mower over it.
Thank you.
So what we've got here is something I've never seen the likes of before. There's about a foot or 300 mil of exposed aggregate just on the side of the footpath here. And then to the left of that is one row of brickwork. And it's uneven and it's rough and it's an absolute nightmare for the edge of blade. But thankfully, it doesn't go all the way around the front. It sort of goes to this tree here and stops on this corner here. I've just quickly dug that area to see where it does end, and it is there. So this edge all the way down here is just the footpath and that's it. So just as this yard has yet to disappoint, a little bit of a struggle, another bit of a roadblock, but we'll keep going and we'll get there. Yeah.
Oh. Thank you.
everybody. We're done. And I must say, look, I'm not one to gloat generally, but I'm really happy with how that has turned out. It's given the place such better street appeal. Everything's mowed, everything's nice and straight. Yeah, nice and green, surprisingly. I do, as I did say earlier, still have to do this edge here, and I'll just whip snip what I can around there, but that will have to wait until next time. I'll do that just before I start in the backyard for the next video. And for those of you who haven't had a chance yet to see the backyard, let's have a quick look again. Insert suspenseful music here. Now, I mean, I've never seen anything like this. We're talking 2 foot, 2.5 foot high, absolute minimum. Looks like there's steps here to an alfresco. This weed is about 8 foot tall. Who knows what's going on in that corner there. I can't even walk through it to get there at the moment. I don't have any protection on my shins because who knows what's in here at the moment. But the first task when I get here next time will be to try to reclaim this path a little bit from the fence, or sorry, from the gate all the way through to the back door there. Thanks for watching, everyone. I really appreciate your support. I will put some before and after photos now of the front yard so you can see how far along it's come. See you next time.